should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. Call you back in a few with the dates. Now, I've seen every one of Cleo Song's shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party. Attention. Hey, try dressing up in one of the costumes they got laying around. You could be a caterer, maybe? Or a technician! Oh, if you really want to get into character, you could dress like one of the extras in Masquerade Murder Party! You do that, and nobody in the studio will bat an eye at you. Wish I got to dress up. Where's her name? I think this is the call sheet for a different movie. Find another one.
taken.
For sure.
Start looking around the actors' trailers for a copy of the call sheet. It's like a bell schedule, I think. Should make it way easier to find Cleo.
Shithead! You're dead!
I don't see her on here. Must be for a different movie.
Get in cover!
Hey, ass face!
Cleo's gonna be on set. Now, we just need a way to unlock the stage door.
Screw you!
Piece of shit.
Oh my god!
So you're not gonna be able to get on set without access to the stage door. But I'm 95% sure one of the big exec guys will have an extra key card in their office.
Drop it! Let's go!
Thank you.
fire up. Now.
She says this is the big masquerade murder scene, so everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
Take
present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right?
Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back, taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street, and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other... Excuse me! Over all the other banks in the state. Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. Full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money, power, incarceration, homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at? There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind a safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Killed. I'll take bets. I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role. Okay? Your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo.
Alright, where were we?
Masks. Paige. Oh yeah, we'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth
shut.
You keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. There she is. You leave my car here, take the truck. Ugh, I should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you. Crap!
Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals.
Come on!
The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, you would have said something. We're
You'll
carrying
kill
precious
me
cargo.
Before my jeans do! Okay, okay, okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board.
What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Korean town stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. Now, they're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, mini major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful. as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side, so I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
This is the wrong place! There is no...
After this, Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
your first time.
Bumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you?
No.
No, that was me. Okay, get the car and then move on to the bank.
Trigger the door.
broadcasting live to the LSPD. Don't shut them down now.
I should be at work. I don't want to die.
Stay on the ground. Don't keep them under control while your partner's in the back. And don't kill any witnesses, okay? No bodies, not now.
Don't shoot me. Please, I don't want to get shot. You don't have to shoot me.
Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
Don't shoot me.
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
Please, don't shoot me.
Please,
I don't want to get shot.
That's the box. Be ready to move.
You made your point.
Go, go, go! He didn't come this far to end up in the back of a squad car.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you're a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
You Everybody's got to start somewhere, kid. And that somewhere is usually an empty room and a long line of credit.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Supplies are in and production is...
So, we know a security company's moving what we need. We just don't know which van they're using. Keep...
my job.